गौरचंद्राय राधिकावे तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः वंश कल्पतरुभ्य कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर वासदि श्री गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा Krishna appeared in the jail of Kamsa. Kamsa is Karagami Kijan.
Vansha Karpataru Vyasa Kripasindu Vyarasa Patitanam Paranukyo Vishnam Hyugam Namum Namaha Bhumagyana Srambasya Jananjana Sharakaya Kshakshunatam Yadatasmai Sri Vyade Namaha I offer my unlimited obeisance to the Lotus Feet of my Guru Dev Shanayam, Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj, and to all Rupa Noga Guru Varga, to all the devotees headed by Srila Bhaktivedanta Bhad Maharaj. Srila Maharaj asked me to speak something while Krishna appeared in the prison of Kamsa, and I don't know if I will be able to reply to this request. I was thinking how Krishna appears for many different reasons that I can't remember right now, but I was thinking about the general meaning of the pastime of Krishna, how Krishna appeared in Mathura, and in the scriptures there is this speciality that is given by our spiritual master and our acharya that explains the difference between Krishna appeared in Mathura, but he was born in Vrindavan from Mother Yashoda. And this is a speciality that is not always known by everybody. It is generally known that Krishna was appeared, Vasudev Krishna in Mathura. But Rajendra Nandan was born from Mother Yashoda. And there is the whole pastime of him taking birth, of the cutting of the umbilical cord. That's like the human-like pastime. So there's a very sweet aspect of the appearance of Sri Krishna in this world, and it's very important to hear all those specific points from our Rasik Acharya that share with us something that is more confidential and not known by everybody. So I think this is all I can say for now. I'm very sorry. Vansha kalpata rubyasha kripa sindhu bhayasha patitanam paranukyo vishnavekyo namo
namaha. Turuni phala. Why Krishna appeared in the jail of Kamsa?
Stand up or sitting?
Huh?
Stand up or sitting?
Are you stand up, sitting?
Stand up.
Okay, stand up, stand up.
Stand up.
Are you just bolo?
Okay. Yesterday Gurudev, you said about Krishna is Sarvavatari, source of all incarnations. So actually inside him is all incarnations are there. So you said mention that sloka, Ete Cham Sakala Pansa Krishna Stum Bhagavan Sayam Indrari
Indrari
Vyakulam Vedanti Juge Juge. That like Juge Juge, like all yogas. Some Yuga Avatar comes, like one incarnation of Lord comes. But specifically you say, why Krishna comes? Like Sarva Avatari, Krishna, only actually he comes one day, one time in the day of Brahma, 1,000 Chaturyugas. Once every 1,000 Chaturyugas. So you're saying that actually like this Yuga Dharma, it's not like to, I mean, okay, sorry. Yesterday in the class, Gurudev, you said about Dronendara. Dronendara in Satyayuga, they made austerities, and because they did austerities to Lord Brahma, and they wanted to have Vatsalya Bhava towards Lord. So to have Vatsalya Bhava.
Who appeared in the jail of Congress? Sarvavatari Krishna?
Okay, no, it's Amshena. Okay, so in the jail of Kamsa, I'm sorry. So in the jail of Kamsa, also the story of another couple, Prishna and Sutapa. In Satyayuga, also beginning of creation, they did hard austerities to Lord Vishnu. And they asked Lord Vishnu, we want to have a son as like you. Lord Vishnu told them, it's impossible because I'm unique and incomparable. So it's not possible to have a son like me. So I myself will be your son for 3 births. And every birth I remind you that you are the same Krishna and Sutapa. So this was in Satyayuga. So then in Satyayuga, Krishna and Sutapa had like a Krishnigarbha. And then they were born as Kashyapa and Aditi, and they had Vamanadev. So in Dwapara Yuga, they were born as like Devaki and Vasudev. And when they were born in the jail of Kamsa, then when Krishna, sorry, appears in the jail of Kamsa, Krishna reminds them, Krishna manifests in form of Chaturbhuj Narayan, and he reminds them, oh, you are the same Krishna Sutapa who did austerities, and so I'm the same Vishnu, you're the same Krishna Sutapa that now I appear here. And also Kamsa was a very sinful person, and what happens is Prithivi Devi, she cannot tolerate the burden of the sinful activities of all the demons. So Prithivi Devi, this earth planet in the form of a cow, she comes to Devi gods and asking for help because she's feeling so much the burden of the sinful activities of the demons, such as Kamsa, for example, which was a very sinful person. And what happens is that Devi gods say, oh, let's go to Lord Brahmaji, maybe he can help us. So demigods and Prithivi Devi as like cow, they come to Brahmaji and ask for help. Brahmaji said, oh, let's go to Vishnu, my worshipful deity, let's go to him and ask for help. So they go to the border of the Kir Sagar, ocean of milk, and they pray, and Brahmaji prays to Lord Vishnu for help, so that the burden of the earth can be relieved. So what happens, Lord Vishnu comes, and tells them, oh, don't worry, because soon everything will be fine. Then Lord Vishnu pulls two hairs from his head, one white and another black. So Lord Vishnu says, don't worry, because soon my master, which is the white hair represents Baladeva Prabhu, and the black hair represents Lord Krishna, they will come and they will reestablish the Varnashram Dharma and take all this... The sins from the earth, like they will relieve the burden of the earth. So I think like this, Gurudev. Otherwise, I would say about the Putana, Ratna Bali, but you said this is Brajalida, so it's not about the Kamsakara.
Okay, 50%.
50%.
Or anybody who will say? Abul Sekhar.
Very simple answer to a question, because Mother Devaki and Vasudeva were put in the prison house of Kansa. That's why Krishna appeared there. If they were not in prison and they were somewhere else, he would appear somewhere else. He was destined to appear in prison.
Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikavai Tadali Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadbhaktaya Vancha Kalpudruvascha Kripasin Rupai Vacha Kritanam Kavali Bho Vaisnavi Bhuna Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Srivasadi Sauravaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Give very nice answer. This is for question, simple answer. Not so complicated. Yesterday I told
you Hare Krishna. Appear in this material world. There are many regions also, not only one. But my question is, why Krishna, he appeared in the jail of Kamsa? Krishna is Bhagavan. He is the Supreme Personality of Krishna. Krishnastu Bhagavan Asaya, Sayang Bhagavan. But how will you know he is Sayang Bhagavan? And he appeared in the jail of Kamsa. Krishna is thinking, I assure to you, you free from Maya. Free from the jail. So Krishna is thinking, first I appeared in the jail, then I saw to you that I also very easy to come out from jail. Then you have faith with me. If I am not free from the jail, how to earn?
How to free you?
So for the Krishna is very tricky. He appear in this way. It's simple. So Krishna is saying, look, I appear in the jail of Kamsa, and all the conditions, though, also all you are in Hari army.
In
jail. So I showed you how to
come out
from the jail. Srimad Bhagavata explained this way. When Krishna told to what is his name? Devuke and Vasudev. Hey Devuke Vasudev, look my form. And I am the same your Ishta Deva and Vishnu. In remind to them about the Sapta Yugas there. Hard austerities. And remind everything. Look, I am same your Ishta Deva. And in Sapta Yuga, I was your son. What is his name? Remember? Prishni Garbha. That time, the son of Prishni and Sutava. That time, Lord name was
Prishni
Garbha. Second birth, you were also Kasap Aditi. That time, I was your son, Vamandev. And now I am same. Are you also same? Krishna and Sutapa? Or I am same Lord Vishnu? Now my name is called, everybody called me Vasudev Krishna, the son of Vasudev. Vadevaki Nandana Vasudev Nandana. So look my friend. Then Krishna told, hey Devaki, hey Vasudev, soon you also take me and bring in where? In Gokul. Then Vasudev Maharaj took baby Krishna. Actually, in the meantime, Devaki little bit fed her breast milk. Because Devaki is thinking, how possible baby will go? Maybe his throat will be
dry.
So he's saying, just once she fed her breast milk. Then Vasudev Maharaj took Krishna. Baby Krishna. That time by Jogamaya, all the, what is called, security guard of Kamsa, they completely were fainted. And they did not know the Krishna appeared in the jail of Kamsa, nothing. They completely were unconscious. And when Krishna, when Vasudev Maharaj he took, then automatically Vasudev Maharaj is what is called?
Shackle
chain. It will change completely what? Rules. Then, then automatically seven doors of the jail automatically open. Understand? And then Vasudev Maharaj, he came out. He are showing them, if you take shelter at the feet of Krishna, that automatically all your bhavavandhan will be
freed.
Bhavavandhan means bondage of Maya. So in this way Krishna is saying to us, look, I will come out from the jail. So that means I assure to you, and I will also deliver you from this material. Because Bhagavad Gita already said, Sarvadhaman Prithajya Mahamikam Sarnam Brija. Aham Tang Sarvapasibu Mokshami Mahasi. He will give mukti. And how will and we know he will give mukti. First he have to free. Then he will give. So in this way Krishna's saying to us, Yahu am free. No one can bind me. And also, she also told, this is true also, Devaki and Vasudeva in the jail of Kamsa. He have to appear in front of them. So now coming in this our subject, Madhurya Kadambini Grantha, yesterday I told, Nishtita Bhajan, Bhajanakriya. Bhajanakriya two types, Nishtita Bhajan and Anishtita Bhajan. Anishtita Bhajan, many times we also discuss six types of unsteadiness, Bhajanakriya. Then, Anartha Nibritti, how to free from all kinds of unwanted things. And Duskriti Uttanartha, Sukriti Uttanartha, Bhakti Uttanartha, and Aparad Utta Anartha. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explained also. And Nishtha will come. But Sadhaka will come, Nishtha, so many kinds of obstacles, Badha will come. What kinds of, how many types of obstacles? Radha Sandhiri, remember? Yad nahi hai. Bhul gayi. How many?
Five.
What are the five? Loy, vichev, apatpati, kosaya, rasa, sadhana. Loy means sleepiness will come. Two ways sleepiness coming. Your tiredness, body tiredness, also sleepiness coming. Another, you have no taste to listen Hari Katha, then also sleepiness coming. Mostly if you have no taste, listen Hari Katha, then tiredness coming. And are you not deeply entered in the philosophy, Tattva Siddhanta, then your mind start to spinning, then tiredness comes. This is true. If you speak too much Tattva Siddhanta, or if you have no interest, cannot enter the philosophy, then your mind will be disturbed and sleepiness coming. So loy coming this way. Loy means sleepiness. But this sleepiness coming different stages, Sravan, Kirtan and Smaran. In the Smaran dasa remembrance, and Gayatri Mantra Jap, there is a remembrance Smaran. And that time most sleepiness coming. Kirtan is Sravan, less sleepiness coming. Or more less sleepiness coming in the stage of Kirtan Dasha. So for this regard, Kirtanakya Bhakti. You understand? Kirtanakya Bhakti is very important. Yadupranati tadupranati kalu keshava namasam kirtana. Kirtan. Sarve militva iti kirtana. Sarve militva kirtana iti sankirtana. When many all devotees, all together, dancing, singing, then sleepiness automatically will. If you sit kirtan, maybe sleepiness will come. But if you dance, then automatically sleep. Understand? Yesterday they are dancing back. Some devotees are singing, or some girls, they are back also
dancing.
So, Sarvan kirtan. This is important. But another thing also, Narottam Das Thakur explained, the Rager Bhajan, Smaran Rager, how is it called? Rager Path, Smaran Path. Ragatmik, Raganuga Bhajan, actually, Kradas, Remembrance Bhajan. And how to absorb the Ashtakali Lila of Radhan Krishna. This is actually what those are high class exalted devotee Uttam Mahabhagavat. Then for this regard, Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada or Bhaktivinoda Thakur sang this song. And when our remembrance will, Kirtana Prabhave Smarana Huibe Sei Kale Nirjana Bhajana Sambhav. Nirjana for solitary bhajan means how to remembrance Ashtakali Lila. Now cannot do. And you can now you cannot the remembrance Ashtakali Lila of Krishna. Now you are coming your own Ashtakali Lila. Krishna Ashtakali Lila not coming. Coming? No. Your own Ashtakali Lila will come. So saying oh, no. So it is better, what you do? So now coming in this way, loy, bikshep. Bikshep means destruction. Loy bikshep, very difficult to concept of mind. Loy bikshep. Apatipatti, unable to to remembrance and some slokas, artha, and entered in the philosophy. Loy bikshep. My mind always is what? Going ahead, disturbing his mind. Loy bikshep. Aputpatti kasai. Kasai means past bad impressions. They are coming during the time of Sravan Kirtan. Lust, anger, enviousness, jealousy, many things are coming and disturb the mind. And chanting holy names, but mind thinking other things. Loy bikshepati kasai. Then rasa sadhan. During the time of Nam Sankirtan, enjoying the and in your mind releasing the material sense gratification. This is called Rasa Ashadhan. So these are the five the obstacles coming to Nishtita Bhajan. But renouncing chanting holy name by force, chanting holy name and pray to Krishna. Guru and Krishna, then slowly your mind will be steady. And study also this kind, many kinds of nishtha have been done. Nam nishtha, bhajan nishtha, seva nishtha, guru nishtha, different types of nishtha. Nishtha means unflinching faith.
Unflinching faith.
This. Dhirata. Do or? These things. First you do this vow. Do or? This life I have to perform bhajan and sadhana. Never give up guru or never give up bhajana. This is your vow. Nishthita. Take vow. And always keep the vow. This is it. Then also, again Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explained the bhajan of air is called Nishtita Bhajan. Like that. Then, that is called Nishtha. Direct in Bhakti herself, Nishtha in that which is the favorable to Bhakti. Then, that is called Tart. Sakshat bhakti visayani or tad anukul vartyani visayani. Two kinds of nishtha. Sakshat bhakti visayani. Sakshat bhakti means direct connected with the limb, nine limbs of bhakti. Sravan, kirtan, smaran. This is direct connected. Listen harikatha, sravan. Kirtan, glorification pastimes of Krishna. And sravanam, kirtanam, vishnu smaranam, Pada Sevanam, Archana Bandhanam Dasa Sakha Atmani Vedanam, Idi Pungsar Vida Vishnu, Bhakti Shet Navalakshana. And that is connected with the Bhakti. If you listen Harikatha, this is that means direct connected with Krishna. Then, but here condition. What is the condition? Sartakya. Vishnu or Pita Vishnu. Arpit means he have to say saranagati. Iti pumsat arpita Vishnu bhaktis chet navalakshana. That means you have to practice the nine devotion service to Lord Shuddha Bhakti. Condition? Vishnu arpit. Arpit means you have to surrender. And everything is offered to Krishna. Arpit two things. Offer and surrender. So sakshat bhakti visayani. That is also again three types. Adhikar, kya bolte hai? Vachik, hardik, vachik and manasik. Sakshat bhakti visayani is many types. There are three main divisions. Kai performed by body, vachik performed by speech, manasik performed within the mind. And some people are of opinion that sadhak first develop nishtha in bhakti, nishtha finally bhakti performed, and then bhakti performed by speech. Besides such a bodily, sharirik seva, how to direct service to seva, making the garland, Thakurji, with her hand, making garland, and that garland offered to Krishna. This is also directly connected with Lord Bhakti also. Decorate very nice, beautiful cloth, decoration, Thakurji's cloth, garland, and everything is directly connected with bhakti. Sakshat, bhakti visayini is direct. Every day, you have to make the garland. This is nishtha. Seva, you have to give intense one specific service. Seva means your. This you can serve many things, okay, but one seva, one service have to give
particular attention.
Someone is making garland. Every day I have to make one garland for my Thakurji. So nishtha. Every day I have to cook for Thakurji. You can do other service, okay, but your nishtha is in where? What is your nishtha? Making the garland. Gantiya malatir mala diva duhar gale adhore tulia diva tat korpura tamul. What is that? Radha Krishna pranamol jugala kishur jivane morane gati nahi. This seva. Service seva is this going on. Seva nishtha. Seva nishtha means you have to give them intense, one specific service, sevanistha. And this sevanistha is going in good terms into the world, Golok Vrindavan. And when you free from the anarthas mukta and coming in Golok Vrindavan, and that kind of seva, you will die through it. What is it? Nartam Dasta Prem Bhakti Chandrika. Pakko apakko matra vichar. First line is here. Pakko apakko matra vichar. And in sadhak, that is called immature. Or when siddha, that is called the natural. And this thing is seva. One specific seva will give. Sadhak state. Gantiya malatir mala diva duhargal. Because here also saying, you have one specific seva is there. Get. All kinds of seva is there. You can serve. Dancing, singing, playing. Understand? Playing harmonium, playing different. What is it? Say, our Bhakti Mohan Thakur Singh. Allah dasi kari lalita sundari amare loya kave siradhika pade kalemi lahi ve আগান সে বাসা মার পিবে আমারে লইয়া কবে শ্রী বিশাখা পদে সঙ্গীত শিখিব শ্রী বিশাখা পদে সঙ্গীত শিখিব শ্রী বিশাখা পদে সঙ্গীত আই উইল লার্ন সঙ্গীত সঙ্গীত মিন্স সঙ্গীত বিদ্যা
দি
আর্ট অফ সিঙ্গিং ফ্রম বিশাখা দেবী ডিফারেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট আই লার্ন অল দ্য আর্ট ফ্রম ডিফারেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট সফিস and what we are doing also we have to learn different and sakhi ji then who will expert then you can show to Srimati Radhika before drama what you doing
practice
then when you practice perfect then you coming in front of the visitor and darshak
audience,
I think so. And very nice beautiful dress, these. Or when you practice that time, no dress, just practice. But when you practice mature, then you come in front of the
audience.
Nice dress and it's same as you. And in the same way, sadhak, sadhane karibe jaha siddhi te pai vita, kevala matra pakko apakko vichar. Nothing that. Sadhana, what's in the stage of sadhana, what you're doing? And practice and come in the stage of
siddha.
That's it. Now, let's say given you are making one garland, mala gunita. This is the art of. This is one kind of art. How to make a very nice garland? Collect some flowers. Different colors of the flowers. How to make? Then you put the two lines and inside. And different size of the flowers, put it this way. First to this side and this side. Understand? First measurement, how much take the? What is called?
Length, thread.
This way. How to make the locket inside. Everything you are putting in here. And then you're taking. Then needle and thread and from here. Then with a nice garland will come. Just not taking the garland and taking this. Then one long. That is your garland. You have one type of flowers, one color of flowers. Put it. That's the garland. That garland is not attractive. You have to make garland different colors. Size, this size, and this color, how to measurement, everything.
Different types of flowers.
So, because this is the art of making the garland. That is called malagunthan. Art. So, in sadhak, what you are doing, then in siddha, you will also receive that type of seva. So, for the sadhane karibe jaha, siddhi te pai vetaha. কেবল মাত্র পক্ক অপক্ক বিচার ম্যাচিউর অ্যান্ড ইমেচিউর ইন সাধক বাট অলি থিং ইউ আর নট সাধু ইউ আর নট সাধু মেবি হোয়াট ইজ কল সাধক আভাস ইফ আর থিং সাধক মঙ্গলাদেব সাধকা পরিকীর্তিতা সো ফর দিস রিগার্ড গিভিং দ্য definition about sadhak. Who is called sadhak? Who is called sadhak? What is the definition of sadhak? We are using, oh, you are very nice. Sadhak is actually, you are not sadhak sadhika. Sadhak abhas. One day I told this katha and definition about sadhak. Madhurya Kadambini Grantha also. They are very nicely explain who is called sadhak, who is called siddhak. Okay, now coming in this way. Bachi, what is called? Kaik. Kaik Seva. And Orchan means worship to Thakurji. And two kinds of Orchan also. Vidhi Marga Orchan and Rag Marga Orchan also. Vidhi Marga Orchan following the all the rules and regulations, the Vidhi. To worship have to Thakurji, everything there, rules are there. And Rag Marga Orchan is there also. Rag Marga means there is completely absorbed in the mood also there. As I Raghunath Das, what is his name? Rupa Goswami Path, Radhika Archanam, what is his name? Vivida Kusama Vindai Dambiladhari, Bigurda Madhugurna Keki Vincha Prasastim, Vivida Kusama Vindai Dambiladhari, Bigurda Madhugurna Keki Vincha Prasastim, Madhurva Vimbadigana Tamularaga, Spurata Amulakapalanga, Radhika Archayami. Radhika Archan. That's very nice little. Many times I've told how Raghunath Rupa Goswami Path. And he performed the Archan. Srimati Radhika. Let's go to Bhavma. Sitting under the Ter Kadamba. Middle of Javad and Nandala. Ter Kadamba. And doing Archan to Srimati Radhika. That is called what? Bhav Marga Archan. Vivida Kusuma Bindai Dhambila Dhati Vigurta Madhugurna Keki Pinchi Prasasthi Madhurva Bimba Dhugurna Tamula Raga Spurta Amala Kupalam Radhika Archan. Then Dandavat Pranam. Understand? This is also directly connected with Bhakti. Dandavat Pranam. To Thakurji, Guru Vaishnava. Dandavat Pranam. Parikrama. Parikrama means circular, Tulasi, Mandir, Mandir Marjan. Mandir Marjan cleaning the temple. Our Jeev Goswami Path saying. And Rag Marga Mandir Marjan, Vidhi Marga Mandir Marjan, just to taking the broom and cleaning. This is also important. Or another Rag Marga Mandir Marjan, Kunja Sevaya Mandir Marjanam. Jeev Goswami Path. Because Rag Marga always absorb in the mood, in the bhav. And I am cleaning the temple. That means is I am servicing Radha and Krishna, the performance with me. And remembering sweet slow. What is that? What is slow? Nidhavan? Jat King Krishna also Kuluka Kuvan. Nittam Purusa Parasa Sikhanda Mouli Jassa Kadara Sanije Vishabhanu Jaya Tatkali Kunji Bhavana Angana Marjanisham Bhavana Angana Marjanam. Pravdananda Saraswati Path in this verse explain. If I take birth in Vrindavan in Nidhuvan, in Vrindavan here, Nidhuvan, and the one the piece of a stick broom. Understand? Whole piece of the stick not possible. Look, one piece of the broomstick. Understand? Not drumstick. If a drumstick, then you mix up the end. That's a joke. You are making drumstick? Gurudev, if he likes, every day. Not drumstick. What stick?
Broomstick.
That's a joke. So he is saying this. If I so yeah, Prabhupada Saraswati Path very humble, he said. My life will be successful if I'll take bath in Vrindavan. In Nidhuvan, where Radha and Krishna the apartment sit. Secret Leela. And that kunjas one broomstick. Then my life will be successful. So Jat King Krishna Bhosu Koli Kolu Kaku Vani Nittam Parasa Purusa Sikhanda Mouli Jasya Kadara Sandhi Visavanu Jaya Tat Keli Kunji Bhavananda Marjanisha. So Sevak, so that means when you are cleaning the temple, you are thinking, I am cleaning the Kunja Srimati Radhika. This is a bhakshya. Raganuga bhajan. Mandir marjan. All these words are directly connected with bhakti. Already I compared with both vaidhi bhakti and raga bhakti. Because vaidhi bhakti external and raga bhakti internal. Antar and vahir. Antar, vahir means external. You are taking the brooms and cleaning. Understand? This is going on. And inside your mind, bhav seva. Understand? Do this. Seva. With a vidhi margo and raga margo. This thing. Externally, following the all the rules, but inside so much love and affection with Krishna, remembering this. So, bachiki means with your words, speaking. What is that? Naam, Roop, Gun, Lila, Kirtan, Stav, Stuti, understand? And doing Kirtan very nice, beautiful, sweet melody. Listen, different melodies, you can see. One song, you can sing different melody also, no need of one. Understand? Different. How many melodies? You can remember. So, millions. How many jivas, living entities? That kinds of also? No. Ananta jiv, ananta sa. Donkey is also singing or not? In transcendental also donkey is there. Everything is there. Understand? You can do the, what you are looking in this material, everything is also there. But they are also, what they are? They are servicing to Krishna. Jat kinchit tinagulma kikata mukam goshti samudhitat sarvananda mukunda ditam lilanukulam param. Sastri was put with the nesting than Jancha, Brahma, Sasprino, Modyanta Pandati. In transcendental or operative Chit Jagad Guru Vrindavan. They are donkey. What they are doing? They are very fortunate. What they are doing? Taking the cloth of Simuti Radhi on their back. Where is it going? The house of washerman. Understand? Dhobi.
Washerman.
Dhobi ke ghar mein kon le jaye? They are the dhobi. Nowadays, what is called mechanical, you are in
washing machine.
Washing machine, all your dhobi. You are not, you are washing it. You have machine?
Yeah.
But they are Golok Vrindavan, they are known washing machine. They are specific person, they also are. Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explained different caste system also. They are staying different. Nail cutters, napitari, they are different. And mallakar, mallakar, duhar, making the garlands. Everything is there. And Vajariti Chintamani Grantha. So Vishwanath explained how they are living in India. They're very nice, beautiful, or it's called the Naksha. Naksha means?
Map
in there. Understand? Different people living in there. Understand? Nice, beautiful. If you read this Grantha, Brajariti Chintamani Grantha. Explain the different people, caste, living this side Brahmana, this side Kshatriya, Sudra, Brahmana, all the living. And all their caste, they are servicing to. Because all their aim and object have to serve to Krishna. Love and affection. For this regard, Krishna, Lila, many times you heard from lotus lips of Gurudev, and sometimes Krishna, he comes, and in Javat, disguised the form of nail cutter, you know, Napiti Nivesh. Sometimes he comes in Javat, and Krishna comes in Javat in the form of Mala Guthani Vala, Malloka. You listen to this katha or not? Garland maker. Nail cutter. Indian system, nail cutter means it. That is called barbar. Barbar. Understand? Barbar, understand? Yeah, he was looking this way. Scissor? So they are also India. On side, this side, Barbar people staying, this side, these people staying. And Krishna also doing this lila. So Krishna sometimes he comes in Javat. These guys are from different events. Napitini Ves, Mallaharini Ves, Moniharini. Moniharini means selling the bangles. Understand? Many kinds of jewelry and bangles. Understand? They think. And sometimes I told this story. What is the story? Manihari. Katha. Understand? Very nice, sweet katha. And bridge tradition katha also this. You read my book. What is book? Madhu Smrita Radha. You will cry. If you really realize, you have to cry. And when I wrote this one, cannot also, just I'm writing, one line writing, then I cannot stop my tears. I have to write. Very difficult to write. And now reading, no tears come. But when writing, heart, how to write, one line, बेटी तो बनाया नाता नहीं निभाया बेटी तो बनाया नाता नहीं निभाया तीन तीन बहू क्या बोलते हैं बहू को याद की बेटी याद नहीं नाता बेटी तो बनाया नाता नहीं निभाया अंडरस्टैंड क्या बोला बोल हिंदी समझ में आती नहीं हाँ बोलो
यू मेड मी योर डॉटर हाउएवर यू नॉट फुलफिल्ड योर ड्यूटी एज अ फादर बिकॉज़ यू रिमेंबर योर डॉटर इन लॉज बट यू फॉरगॉटन योर डॉटर
अंडरस्टैंड बेटी तो बनाया नाता नहीं निभाया तीन बहू के याद करें बेटी याद नहीं I tell very briefly tell this story. In Barsana, there was one rich man, lot of wealth money. He had three sons. And his three sons married very nice and educated families. That means they are what is called? Kya bolte bright? Kya bolte? No. Putra bodhu. Daughter. Daughter, very nice, beautiful. All their learned and scholar, and three sons also, they are very learned and scholar. These things, and full of wealth of money, lot of things in there. And that after a couple years, then that rich person, his wife left body. Then that rich person, he's feeling alone, and. One day, he was thinking, my wife left body, now I'm alone. And according to Vanashram Dharma, daughter-in-law, they are as my daughter, but as like not daughter. Different, you know? And if you follow the some, what is called, rules and regulations of the society, these things. And if your daughter, then you can embracing, kissing, and you can laughing, joking. But your daughter-in-law, you cannot do this. Because difference.
Relationship.
Speak you then, I can. Then, difference mood is coming, these things. Origin daughter or daughter-in-law, little bit different. If your own daughter, own sister, that's another thing. And another relationship, laughing, joking, but with your daughter-in-law, you cannot laughing, joking. You have to follow the some marjada. Marjada understand? Rules and regulation of the society. You cannot embrace your daughter-in-law. Everybody will be criticized. But you can embrace your daughter. Father embraced his daughter. Vishwanu Maharaj embraced Susimati Radhika. Vishwanu Dodi Navasasi Leke Lalita Sakhi Guna Paramita. No one can. Understand? These are things. So now coming in this way, So it's little bit feeling some, and what is called abhav, and lack of something in his heart, empty heart, and to speak to whom, and understand where daughter-in-law they also absorb in their household duties. You cannot speak, and also their marjada, Indian custom, and daughter-in-law and father-in-law, always you are do ghumta. Ghumta, understand? Not speaking too much and sigh little bit far, this and giving dandavat pranam. You understand? This is the Indian Vedic culture also. You cannot to come in front of your father-in-law without covering your head. Yeah, you have to cover and do very loving, what is called? Respectful. And father, you do this and not laughing, joking also. Father and father ke laugh joking nahi karte kintu pita putri father and daughter laughing and joking the papa and so much love and affection papa bring me this why do you know we sometimes chastise father why do you not bring this like Srimati Radhika she chastised Vishwanu Maharaj why did you not send to Sridham Bhaiya 2 days before she chastised or not one day I told this katha But daughter-in-law cannot say this one. Because she has this marjada. So now coming in here, what is that person, the rich person is thinking, if I would have one daughter, maybe I can talk with him. Sometimes I also used to go to her house also. Listen, kabhi ki pitaji beti ke ghar mein aa jati hai na. Tumhare ghar mein aati hai pitaji? अपनी आते हैं त्यौहार पर आ जाते त्यौहार पर बेटी आ जाती है आनंद होता है ना जब त्यौहार होता है त्यौहार मीन्स सम फेस्टिवल इंडियन फेस्टिवल मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ फेस्टिवल इज गोइंग ऑन दिस देन बेटी आ जाती है देते हैं हिज डॉटर इज कमिंग एज आई टोल्ड एंड इन वृंदावन स्पेशली झूलन फेस्टिवल श्रीमती राधिका एंड ऑल द गोपीज ब्रज गोपीज दे आल्सो यूज टू कम देयर फादर्स हाउस पेरेंट्स हाउस At that time, very nice. And house like very love and affection. One day I told, who is very love and affection with his father? Son or daughter?
Daughter.
Mother love and affection with son. Our father love and affection? That's the rich person. He has son, 3 sons. But he's thinking, if I would have one daughter, maybe love and affection. I'm feeling some. This one day on sadhu came, and then that person he cried. And then sadhu told, why you are crying? Then he explained his heart and opened his heart. If I do have one daughter, then I'm happy. My wife left body, I cannot speak, nothing. How to speak with whom? And look to see some dryness. भाई हमारे पास कोई नहीं है किसके साथ बात करो ना करो नहीं करे खाली खाली लगते हैं ना पति रहे पत्नी रहे बातचीत करते हैं बेटा रहे बेटी रहे तो उनके साथ बात करो कुछ भी करो और बेटा नहीं है बेटी नहीं है सास नहीं है वो किसका नोबडी सो ही इज फीलिंग एम्प्टी हिज हार्ट इज फीलिंग सम एम्प्टी फॉर दिस रिगार्ड दैट पर्सन ही टोल्ड रिच पर्सन ही टोल्ड I am feeling empty in my heart. And if I do one daughter, this would. But my sons also sometimes coming. They are very busy. Went out morning and again coming back night time, 10 o'clock. And even eating and sleeping. They have no time to talk with my sons also. And I cannot laughing, joking with my daughter-in-law. मर्यादा के साथ चलना पड़ता है हंसी मजाक थोड़ी होता है यू कैन नॉट जोक सो फॉर दिस साधु टोल डोंट वरी और यू आर वेरी फॉर्चून बिकॉज यू बोर्न इन बरसाना बरसाना धाम व्हाट इज द स्वर ऑफ रेन डिवाइन लव ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका फॉर दिस रिगार्ड नेम इज कॉल्ड बरसाना बरसा मीन्स इज द स्वर ऑफ रेन प्रेम वर्षा Understand? What verse? Hola. Rain. First hour of rain. Love. Right? Love. And prem ki verse dhyan parati. So that sadhu, he told, don't worry, you are very fortunate because you born in Barsanadham. In Barsanadham, this is the tradition. And everybody they are thinking, Srimati Radhika, their daughter. If you go Barsana, or if you go Nandagam, all the residents of Nandagam, they are thinking Krishna is their son. And though Krishna is the original son of Nanda Yashoda, all the residents of Nandagam, they are thinking Krishna also is our son. So much love and affection with Krishna. In the same way, Barsana, all they are thinking Krishna is our, Srimati Radhika is our daughter. So just you think this. Why you are feeling and what is called?
Empty hearted.
You think that Srimati Radhika is your daughter. Then Sadhu gave one very nice picture. Take this picture of Srimati Radhika. Radhika gave Sundar Chitrapat Devi. And Sadhu told, you think this picture is not even Srimati Radhika? And Srimati Radhika, she is as like your daughter. When you will go to sleep on bed, before bed, then embracing, kissing, as like you. Understand? This is the nature of Vatsala Bhava. Understand? When mother, father going to sleep, to bed, that I'm looking, baby thick, properly sleeping or not. Giving blessing. Are doing or not doing? Radha Sundari. Come. Simple. So in this way, that person, he did. With love and so in this way, when he starts this, every day, night time, Srimati Radhika, she comes in his dream. Understand? Dancing, singing, very nice, beautiful. Chhoti se ki sari meri angana mein dole, chhoti se ki sari meri angana mein dole, aao me paiya mani. Radhika. She had come in the dream of what is it called? Shedji. Shedji, you understand, man? So every very nice sweet dream, very happy. Now Shedji is very happy. Now she has one daughter. Whose daughter? Every night. But Shedji, according his what is called job, no? He has one shop. Jewelry shop, something this. Every day, early in the morning, he used to go to the shop. But in Braj, many kinds of festival come. Tihar. That is Braj language called Tihar. Tihar comes. Festival comes. So one festival that is called that the young girls and ladies, they also putting their bangle in their hands. That festival, that tradition. That time, Shedji's three daughter-in-laws told father-in-law, today is very super auspicious day. We want to put the bangles. Shedji told, don't worry. Now I'm going my shop on the way that is called Manihari Niman. Bengal seller house. I will tell. So he will come and as much as you like, you can tell. No, don't worry. So Shedji left his house. On the way, he told the Bengal seller, today is Subarishan Vaspecias Day, festival day. So you can go my house and give the Bengals, my three daughters. Eight, three daughters. He did not mention three. He told the three daughters. Okay. But I have to give payment in my shop. You come 6 p.m. Understand? Dukandar, they are very clever. They are not give money in the
before. Before you get the goods.
Before selling anything. Understand? They will give money, okay, in the evening time. Understand? Dukandar, they will not give us. Okay, so you come 6 p.m. Then I will pay to you much. So just 12 o'clock, Bengal seller came, knocked the door. So that time, three daughters-in-law came. And three daughters-in-law, you know, their brother's tradition again, I told. And they also cover their head. And also put their hand, their Bengal seller, put the Bengals. Then when the three daughters-in-law left, in inside them, then one small young girl, she very jolly and laughing, and she also put her hand. Then Bengal salary thinking, must be in their house, maybe one. They put that then. Then 6 p.m., the Bengal seller, he came in the shop of Shedji and asked money. And talking to how much they did. You're asking too much. No, I'm not taking too much money. And I put the three persons in order. Four persons. Four persons? How possible four persons in my house? Not four persons. Only my three? Why do you think four? But yes, I'm not telling lie. I'm not telling lie. So no, how possible? Okay, take the three persons, Bengal's man can take. I will return back my home, then we search who is the another one, four. Then I give the rest money to you. But I'll check. Wait. So he gave three daughters, in-laws, Bengal's money. Then Shedji returned back night time, maybe 9 p.m., and that day he was very tired. And he did not ask the who was the fourth number. Then every day as you're going to take bath, take sleep, bath, he also taking the picture of Srimati Radhika. And then he noticed in the under the picture down some bangles are there. Understand? Some blue or this. Then Sergi thinking maybe my daughter-in-law, they saw to me, they what kinds of bangles we got, give too much attention. But that night Srimati Radhika has not appeared in his dream. Balavindavan Vihari. Not him coming. In his thinking, why Srimati Radhika is not coming in my dreams? Every day, just close eyes and then automatically Srimati Radhika coming in and dancing very nice, jolly mood, laughing, joking. Understand this? Young girl, she is very nice. But that night, in his dream, Sergi thinking, why Srimati Radhika, why you are not coming? Come, are you are my daughter. Every day you are coming. But today, why not come in front of me? Why you are far from me? And Sergi's heart completely hurt, broken. He's like, forget. Why you are not coming? Come. After a few minutes, then Sergi's dream coming, Srimati Radhika, but very upset mood. Not happy, gentlemen. Just her head bent on. Then Sergi in his dream, just to speak, didn't. Yes, Srimati Radhika, Lali, what happened? Why were and angry? What happened? But she did not speak nothing. And some tears were in her. Then Sergi again said, Radhi, oh my daughter, please come. Why not come? Again I said, what is my fault? Come. That time she saying, what is some? Beti to banaya, beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Teen bahu ke yaad kari, bahu beti yaad nahi. Beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Srimati Radhika, she became very upset. He's saying this way. You are thinking I am your daughter, but you did not
fulfill your
duties of your daughter. If I am daughter, so you will remember your three daughter-in-law. And I am your daughter, but you will not remember to me. You paid. Teen bahu ke paisa di. Meri paisa nahi diya, nata beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Teen bahu ke chudiya ke paisa de diya, aur mera paisa nahi diya. Srimati Radhika, she become very angry. For this regard, there are three, some bangles, under the picture. Srimati Radhika, oh, that means father does not love me. He gave money for the bangles, three. Daughter in law, person. So saying this. Understand? Beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Teen bahu ke yaad kari, beti yaad nahi. Teen bahu ke churiya ke paisa di, meri paisa nahi di. Srimati Radhika, maan hoge ki nahi? Srimati Radhika, she became. Still is doing it. That's the conversation is going on with Srimati Radhika and Sergi. Then Sergi very humble. Radhi. And again, I will not make this fault. Then Srimati Radhika little bit smiled. But still also some hridaya mein dukh hai.
And pain in the heart.
In the meantime, Sherji wake up. Wake up. Then Sherji open his eyes and saw that the bangles is where, I told. Under the picture of Srimati Raj. Then Sherji realized. Then Sherji very early in the morning. And coming in the Manihari house. Bengal Silar has knocked the door. Hey Manihari, Manihari. Hey Manihari, now? Not Brahma Murtam, maybe 3:30. Little bit also dark. Why you have come? Then Manihari, then Sherji told, oh Manihari, you are very fortunate. You put the bangles, my daughter Srimati Radhe. I told this katha. So you take this money. Now we realize who are the fourth. Then Bengal seller, he told, no, I need money. But no, if you not take money, Srimati Radhika will not happy with me. Then how much money do you want? I can take, you can take. What money? One money, I told, no, I don't take. I am very happy. And Srimati Radhika, she took Bengals from? But Sherji told, no, if you not take money, Srimati Radhika will not happy. Because Srimati Radhika told, teen beti ke chudiyan ke paisa di, mera paisa nahi di. So I have to take money. Then Sherji, he gave money to Manihari. Then again, returned back his home. Then saw that the, what is your bangles? Under the picture, not in the disappear. Balo Vrindavan Radhika. Radha Rani ki
jai.
Jai Jai
Shri
Rani. Understand? Nice story. Beti to banaya, nata nahi nibhaya. Teen bahu ke yaad kari, beti yaad nahi. You remember your three daughters, you are not remember to me. Okay. So for this regard, here also the Naam, Group, Gun, Lila, Adi, the Smaran. That is called Manasik. Sakshat Bhakti. The direct connected with Bhakti. Understand? Manasik Seva. And sometimes you sit alone and remember to Krishna. Remember to Srimati Radhika. And do stop stuti. Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Sacharu Vakramandalam, Sukhamadana Kundalam, Sacharu Chitanga Chandalam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Vandite Jiradasokaharini Prasanna Parakankaji Nikunja Govilasi Rajendra Panu Nandini Rajendra Sina Sangati Radhakarisha Sinama Tripata. In this way, kayik, vachik and manasik. Kayik means with your body. Manas vachik with your tongue. Glorify the first name of Krishna, Nam Guru Rup. Manasik in your mind, chanting Lord's sweet names. And remembering the first names of Krishna, there is a smaran, manasik. This is also direct connected with bhakti. Then another we also explain what is called Tat Anukul Vastu Vishayam. Some also which are favorable for bhakti, you have to accept. What is it called? They have all the good qualifications. And say, Omani to, you are very humble. Manadatta, you give the respect, samman to others. Maitri, Maitri means friendship with a devotee. Daya, that means compassion. Chama means forgiveness. And Kritagata means gratefulness. And this is also very important. And if you take something from Polish, you say gratefulness. Yeah? Western, very sweet language. What are you saying?
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah? Thank you. Very sweet word. Yeah? Thank you. If you give some chocolate to the baby, then baby is also saying his word. Thank you. Understand? What? Yeah? Gratefulness. Oh, you are giving. Yeah? Western culture, this culture is very sweet. Yeah? Yeah, you call it appreciative.
Appreciation.
Yeah? If you can small baby, give them one, then their mother parents and yeah, teaching to them. You tell, thank you. Yeah? If in something you need help, you can anything you tell them, then you can and you. That means, okay, thank you. Thank you, very sweet. Or one thing is very hurtful. What is that?
Sorry.
Every time making mistake and saying sorry. I don't know. Okay. Okay, one time sorry, two times sorry. Every time sorry.
All the time sorry.
But sweet words is what?
Thank you.
Thank you for going.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for your going. Are you serious?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Mahabhav coming.
Sorry, I am going.
Okay. Hare, why are you going? Say it. Why sorry? But this is very Western culture, this is very sweet. Indian, they are not using this word.
Dhanyavaad.
Sorry, Hindi mein kuch hai sab des. There's nothing in the language that equivalent to sorry.
Kṛtagata, eh? Bhakti in guru mein kṛtagata viśeṣ rūp se bhakti. Yeah. And gratefulness always. Eh? And Lord is very merciful. Eh? Krishna also, look, Krishna is how he has so kṛtagata. Eh? If you, anything you offer to Krishna, Krishna thing I will give you. Then Tulasi Dola Matana Jalasu Chulukenova. The Prinate Bhakva Bhakta Vasali. If you just offer the one drop of water with Tulasi, then Krishna is saying, I will give everything to you. Tulasi Dola Matana Jalasu Chulukenova. Bikrinate. Lord is saying, I completely sold out myself. Then what will give to Lord? Just you offer one drop of water with Tulasi. Ek bindu jal aur Tulasi ke Bhagwan ka upit kar dete. Bhagwan kahte main atma parjant uske big deta hun. What will give? Lord is thinking, what will give to me? Just give.
What he said, I saw myself.
He give me just one drop of water and Tulasi. So saying this verse, Tulasi dolo matreno. Jalasya chulukena. Chulukena means just one drop of water, you know, here. And Tulasi and offer. Then, understand? Then Krishna is saying, I completely sold out myself. And Tulasi chulukena. Bikrinite saying bhakta bhakta vatsala bhagava. And Lord is saying, I completely had indebted. Tumhari rini ban gaya. Tumne mujhe itne de diya. In the same way, Krishna told to Srimati Radhika. What is the sloka? Na parehan ribadhyam samjyam sa sadhu kritya vibhudhe sabhi vajama durjana dhir singkala san vrishya patijatu sadhuna. I cannot repay you this type of prayer. Because samsara bandhan ko mukta karke meri paas aana ye ati vas kashta. Sahaj nahi. How to free from the bondage of samsara? Understand? Maya jal. What is that? Asukti. Asakti means?
Attachment.
Mata, pita, bhai, bandhu, mother, father, wife, children, wealth, money, name, fame, reputation. Not so easy to
give up.
But he gopis, you give up everything. Dalanjali chala. Bhaiya tajo, maiya tajo, gaiya tajo, govinda kovinahi tajo. Brajavasi there. Gaiya tajo, maiya tajo, bhaiya tajo, govinda kovinahi tajo. That means they will give up everything for Krishna seva. They will give up their parents, mother, father, gaiya. They will give up their wealth, these are cows, they are gaiya tajo, maiya tajo, bhaiya tajo. But we cannot give up Govinda. So say, maiya tajo, bhaiya tajo, gaiya tajo, govinda kohu nahi tajo. Brajavasi. Because they are thinking, Govinda, they are your heart and soul. And they completely, absolutely, sacrifice Govinda. So for this regard, Krishna says this word. No pareham nirvadnam samjum sasadukrita vivudu sapivo. Samsar sinkhal. Sinkhal means that. Jinjir, you know?
Shackles.
These shackles of samsar, what is that? Asakti.
Attachment.
Not so easy to. But you give up all things. You give up all your asakti of samsar. Attachment. And come to me. Who will come for Krishna? Very difficult to come to Krishna. So saying, no param nivadam samsaradu gritto vivudu sapivo. Krishna is very humble. So. Hey, Srimati Radhike, if I serve your lotus feet at the age of Brahma, thousand years, I also never
be able to repay you back.
Be able to return back. Not possible. That means I will be completely hurt in detail. Tumhare paas rini ban jao. Bhai kisi ke paas rini ho jaye, usse rini chukane ke liye kya karo? Seva karna. Bar bar aana padega. Understand? Seva. If you take something, you have to come. Or you have to
serve.
Kahan jaoge? Chutkara nahi milega. You cannot free from that debt. Jivan mein kisi ek paise kahan se liya? पर कुछ भी किए उसको ऋण चुकाना ही पड़ेगा है किसी नहीं किसी प्रकार से आपको आना पड़ेगा और ऋण चुकाना पड़ेगा बिकॉज़ वी हैव टू सम डेट्स है वी हैव टू कहां जाओ है यू अंडरस्टैंड सो फॉर दिस श्रीमती राधिका सी टोल्ड है न पारि निर्बुद्धं समझु साधुकृत्व बिकॉज़ यू आर साधुकृत्व है Sadhukrita means your all these types of beautiful activities. You completely, absolutely surrender to me with your body, mind, and spirit. No one can do this. Je jathaman prabuddhante stang tasva bhajamam. Bhagavad Gita. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna is saying as like a businessman, taking one balance. Je jathaman prabuddhante stang tasva. Jatha and tatha. You pay the money. According to your capacity, I will give the sum.
Equal amount
of the goods. Not less and not more. So for the usual this word. Je jathamang prabaddante stang tadeva bhajam. But Bhagavat, what is saying? This katha. No paravan. Apuna ki gopi prame kahi rini. Krishna saying, in the prema of gopis, Krishna completely was injured. I cannot repay. Then gopis, the Srimati Radhika, she became very upset. Krishna is thinking, Srimati Radhika, will you please? If I tell, okay. Understand? If you say, I am sorry, then we'll say, okay, don't worry. But here, same Krishna is saying these words also. Krishna is saying also, I'm sorry. Krishna saying what? Sorry or not? But Srimati Radhika not pleased with this word. You understand? May not understand, but try to understand. Krishna says,
They are completely indebted of your prem. In this war, Srimati Radhika she pleased with him or not? No. Then Srimati Radhika she became very upset. He said, oh, hey Krishna, why you are saying this word? Love, premik, premika, lover and beloved, they can't to state, what is called? Ek dusre rin mein nahi bante.
They cannot be bound by their debts. Loving debts.
They're saying this. You cannot say this word. Rin ke dara nahi. Your things belong to me, my things belong to you. Who will indebted, who is undebted?
Indebted.
You cannot say this word. But Srimati Krishna is saying this way, no. I complete her. Indebted. Tumhare liye main chirarini. Then Srimati Radhika says, prem not saying this word. So that means this is not our prem. Love means is completely free mind. Understand? Sakya parakyatam is sakyatam hai, thoda bandhan hota hai. Bandage hota hai. Bandage hota hai. Aur parakyatam bhava prema, the complete open mind. No bandage. Free mind. So Srimati Radhika she told, if you say this, then what is our highest prem? What is the prem is there? There is not the sweet prem, not madhur prem. Then Srimati Radhika told, how will you free from this bondage? Understand? He told, you completely indebted. Chirarini. Then Krishna said, so sadhu kriptam, when you become sadhu, take sannyas. And serve to me. Then you will become free. So for this regard, Krishna, he took sadhu vesh, sannyas, coming in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And sadhu vesh. Krishna, he comes in the form of sadhu vesh, take sannyas. Krishna took sannyas or not? Sannyas. And then we'll pray. Understand? And crying for the praying. For Vrindavan Vihari, Gaur Premanand Ki Jai. Agi Katha. Let us tell. Gaur Premanand Namah Kare. Radhe Govinda Jaya, Radhe Govinda, Radhe
Govinda Jaya, Radhe Govinda.
Radhe 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 Rad
6. Okay? Hello, Radha Rani ki.